ഹായ് എവരിവൺ വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ഇന്ന് ഞാൻ നിങ്ങളുടെ അടുത്ത് വന്നിരിക്കുന്നത് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് പ്രീവിയസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പേഴ്സിൻ്റെ ഡിസ്കഷനുമായിട്ടാണ് ഇത് സെറ്റ് കേട്ടിട്ട് നെറ്റ് എന്നീ എക്സാമുകൾക്ക് ഉപകരിക്കുന്നതായിരിക്കും അപ്പോൾ വിത്തൗട്ട് വേസ്റ്റിംഗ് ടൈം നമുക്ക് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറിലോട്ട് പോകാം അതിനു മുമ്പ് ഈ ചാനൽ ഇതുവരെ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യാത്തവർ പ്ലീസ് സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് മൈ ചാനൽ
ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് വേർഡ് ഇൻ ദ ടൈറ്റിൽ ഓഫ് വൊക്കേഷൻ എസ്സേസ് യൂഷ്വലി options a of on upon about the answer is of next one the name in utopia which means talker of nonsense options vespucci height lode turnstall gillis answer The answer is option B, Height Lode. Next one, who had five husbands at the church door apart from other company in youth? Options, Tess Durbeyfield, Madame Eglantine, Alison of Bath, Dame Julian of Norwich. option C Alison of Bath fifth one the reference to the phrase that large thousand ships occurs in a options metaphor Ulysses Pon Iliad Smiley Paradise Lost rhetorical question Dr. Faustus answer option D rhetorical questions Dr. Faustus sixth one what does Friar Lawrence give Juliet in Romeo and Juliet options potion absolution poison antidote the answer is option A potion Next one, the phrase to take arms against the sea of troubles occurs in options, aside arms and the men, B, speech, Aeneid, C, soliloquy, Hamlet, mask, the tempest. The answer is C, soliloquy in Hamlet. Eighth one, Mr. W.H. is mentioned in connection with Shakespeare's sonnets, theater, plays, players, plays. Options. The answer is option A, sonnets. The grave is a fine and private place, but none, I think, do their embrace. Identify the poem and the poet. Canonization done, the rape of the lark pope, to his coy mistress Marvel, let me know to the marriage of true minds Shakespeare. The answer is, to his coy mistress Marvel. 10th one, Bunyan's Pilgrim's Progress is best considered as a religious allegory, scared epic, metaphysical concept, personal travelogue the answer is religious allegory 11th one a digression in Lysdes attacks the monarchy tradespeople nobility clergy answer is clergy next one Neoclassicism derives its inspiration from options classicism, aestheticism, impressionism, romanticism. Neoclassicism. 12th one, the answer is classicism. 11th one, malapropism is associated with a character created by options Chaucer, Shakespeare, Dickens, Sheridan. The answer is Sheridan. 14th one, the best known diarist of the 17th century. Options Richard Steele, Arthur Rowe, Atticus Finch, Samuel Pepys. Samuel Pepys. The answer is D. Samuel Pepys. 1. A literary club founded by Pope Swift, Gray, Parnell, and Arbuthnot. The answer is options Coffee House Club, Twickenham Society, Cerebellus Club, The Club. The option answer is option C, Cerebellus Club. 16th one, the 17th century English philosopher who helped lay the foundation of epicurism and political liberalism. Options Brooke, Locke, Malthus, Kane. The 17th century English philosopher who helped lay the foundation of epicurism and political liberalism. The answer is option B, Locke. Next one. A woman with literary or intellectual interest used to be referred as a yellow bean, black widow, blue stocking, white heart. Answer, blue stockings. 18th one, the 18th century writer who came to be called Parson Yorick after the name of the character in one of his works. Options Strain, Swift, Richardson, Field. Answer is option A, Strain. Next one, the poet known by the title of Bard of Ayrshire and as the Pullman poet. Options Blake, Burns, Langland, Cowper. The answer is option B, Burns. Match these biographies or autobiographies with their authors. Please check the options. The option A is the correct answer. Option A, like Lives of English Poets. The answer is Samuel Johnson. Grace Abounding to the Chief of Sinners. The answer is option D, John Bunyan. Confession. Option B, Augustine, Saint Augustine. Poetry and the Truth, John W.C. Goethe. The Manifesto of Romantic Movement. Apology for Poetry. Preface to the Lyrical Ballads. Preface to the Fables. Areopagitica. The answer is option B, Preface to the Lyrical Ballads. Next one, heaven lies about us in our infancy is a line from options Shelley, Browning, Tennyson, Wordsworth. Heaven lies about us in our infancy. Correct answer is option D, Wordsworth. 23rd one, English bards and Scotch reviewers is a satirical work by options Oliver Goldsmith, William Hazlitt. Lord Byron, Robert Nye. Correct answer is option D, Lord Byron. English bards and Scotch reviewers is written by Lord Byron. The author of the first Gothic novel in the English language, Horace Walpole, Matthew Gregory Lewis, and Radcliffe William Bexford. Correct answer is option A, Horace Walpole. On the Knocking at the Gate in Macbeth is a brilliant piece of Shakespearean criticism by Arnold, Baudelaire, Coleridge, De Quincey. Answer is D, De Quincey. 26, an English exponent of utilitarianism. Options UT Eliot, options TS Eliot, GM Keynes, GS Mill, Milton Friedman. Milton Friedman. 26, the answer C, GS Mill. An English exponent of utilitarianism is G.S. Mill. J.S. Mill. 27th one. Ulysses is a dramatic monologue by Alfred Lord Tennyson, Matthew Arnold, Robert Browning, James Joyce. The answer is option A, Alfred Lord Tennyson. 28th. Which Pre-Raphaelite poet speaks of the subject of his poem who leaned out from the gold bar of heaven? The answer A.C. Swinburne. 29. Art for art's sake is the cardinal doctrine of aestheticism, Cope art mentalism, expressionism, purism. Answer is aestheticism. Art for art's sake is from cardinal doctrine of aestheticism. Next one, 13th one. Match the list of authors and their stories. Just check and find out the correct answer. Answer is D. Who proposed a new approach to biography to exclude everything that is redundant and nothing that is significant? The answer, Lytton Strachey. The reform bills of the 19th century were intended to. The answer is reform electrical system. The return of the native is included among. The answer is option A, Vex's novels. Amelia Sedley and Becky Sharp are contrasting characters in. Options: Moll Flanders, Mansfield Park, Pilgrim's Progress, Vanity Fair. Answer is option D, Vanity Fair. Next one, George Bernard Shaw is by birth English, Scottish, Irish, Welsh. Irish. G.M. Hopkins, term of the complex of characters which make an object unique. The answer is Inkscape. What does Arnold call the study of perfection? Options: philosophy, pedagogy, art, culture. Answer: culture. World War I ended with the defeat of 38. The answer is option B, the Central Powers. The poultry is in the pity is a phrase associated with the poultry is in the pity. Options D, Carl Shapiro. The circus animal's desertion is evoked by answer is option D, W.B. Yeats. Ezra Pound's attempt to condense a Jamesian novel resulted in the work. Option A, Huck Selvey Mulberry. Huck Selvey Mulberry. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. These are the opening words of. Check the option, please. The Tale of Two Cities. 43. The movement poets began by publishing their poems in the anthology. New Moves, New Lines, New Lives, New Times. Answer is B, New Lines. Next one. The Irish writer who won the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1995. Check the options, please. Answer is Seamus Heaney. Max Beerbohm's ferocious attack on the British right is well known. Rudyard Kipling. A novel about a day in the life of a female protagonist. The answer is C, Mrs. Dalloway. The prominent inner party member named in 1984. Check the options. The answer is O'Brien. The author of Saturday Night and Sunday Morning. Answer is option A, Alan Sillitoe, a character in a play by Ibsen who has been described as the playwright's personal spokesman. Answer is Dr. Stockman. Option B, Dr. Stockman. 15-1. Riders to the Sea is a play without acts, in one act, in three acts, in five acts. Answer is in one act.
So video ellavarkum ubhagarapradamavum nu vicharikkunnu. Thank you for watching my video. Channel subscribe cheyathavare, don't forget to subscribe. Bye, take care.